guys.
Fossilized with a lot of color in this part of the formation. This right here is a palm leaf, and it actually has a lot of color for our palms. But we like to show you this so you can see the pattern that you're looking for, the sunburst pattern. Most of the time when we split our palms open, this is what they look like. You almost have to move it around in the light to see that sunburst pattern. Also, when you're out there, we do just like the rock split this thin. Even this thin, there could be a lot of fossils inside of here that will never be discovered.
Here's yours.
Mom, this is a tiny one.
I love it. Tiny hammer.
Big boy for me.
Big boy.
Big boy.
There's your hammers.
Is that any tiny hammer?
Yeah, so it doesn't tire your arm out so much. Alright.
Wow, this is a tiny hammer.
Hey,
tiny hammer.
Follow him.
Hey,
gonna take us where we're going.
Alright, so let's move over some safety boundaries real quick. Okay. So please don't go behind the saws or in front of the parking lot, because as people cut the rock, they throw the straps back there. So if you have to get to your vehicle, please go around in front of the house, is not behind. And please don't go behind the office or past the end of the table that the saws are on.
Have you all got that tiny one?
It's very low, it's rock and very still. And we will have machinery running a lot behind where we're digging today. So we have rope set up over here. Please stay inside this rope area just so we know where to look for you while we're in the machines. Okay. Also, please do not reach outside the rope to grab more rock from there. The rock we're using is inside the ropes.
Okay.
So we'll go grab you a shelf, we'll show you how to split and get you going.
Yep, I'm gonna help you, and I'll help everyone that needs help.
Help me, Sam.
Yep, I'll help you too. We're gonna find some cool stuff. We're like archaeologists today.
Right under the tape, we hit up here on top, and this goes on the rock.
Okay.
And we use our hammers a little weird. We hit with the side like this.
Okay.
See that? Because at the front, you can hit your hand pretty easily. That doesn't feel very good. So the side gives us more surface area, and we hit our hands a lot less.
Okay.
And we only use the front quarter to half inch of our chisel inside the rock at most. If you force the whole chisel all the way through and there's a fossil there, you're going to break that fossil.
Okay.
So we just use the front tiny bit all the way around the rock and gives us clean splits and doesn't break the fossils. We like to look at our rocks kind of like a book. So we have a cover, and we have the pages. We're going to split from the pages. But we're not going to be great readers because we always start right in the center. Whether it's a foot thick or an inch thick, the center is the best because if you get too close to the edge, it usually just takes off little pieces. But if you go right in the center, give us some good taps, you can get an actual split started. When a split starts, take your chisel out and follow the crack. If you try to pry with the chisel or force the whole chisel in, you're just going to break the rock and not split it.
That's our fossil, don't touch it.
So if it's as thin as you can get it and there's nothing you want to keep on a rock, please don't drop it or throw it to the side.
Okay.
Just set it down carefully out there so that somebody else can try and split it later.
Okay.
Now like Danae said, our number one rule is do not hit the rock with the hammer. Okay? This is a very soft rock. If you hit it with the hammer, it's only gonna break fossils. Now like we said, if the younger ones do want to hit some rocks, we have some that they can hit. But please do not hit the lighter color smooth rock. Because this, if you hit it, it's only going to break fossils. If you do hit the rock with a hammer, we'll give you,
Perfect.
We're gonna give you an extra little shove.
Okay.
Right back here. But if you do hit the rock with the hammer or intentionally destroy rock the fossils in other ways, we will give you one warning. If you do it again, we will take your tools away. hit.
Don't hit the rock with the hammer. You only use your chisel.
Yep. Only chisel.
And then, you only touch the rock with this.
Yep. And the,
not with this.
And the chisel only ever goes on the edge
like
of the rock
this?
To split, okay?
Okay.
The chisel like never this? Goes on the flat side.
Okay.
If you find a little fossil on a
like
big rock,
this. I will
do
help
not
you.
Try to break it out. Just set, if it's a big rock, a little fossil, just set it on your shelf, and we can cut it out later.
Okay.
And like Jenna said, you are responsible for making sure that the kids follow the rules as
yep.
well. We will speak to them briefly if they do something, we'll also let you know.
Okay.
Please disrespect the rock, don't damage it necessarily.
Got
if
it.
You split the rock how I showed you, you're going to find a lot more whole fossils and you have a lot more fun.
Okay.
So we'll be working from this rope on the cones right here
okay.
over to the yellow rope there, all the way to the rope in the back. You're welcome to dig anywhere inside the rope area. Just please respect the other guest's space and give them a little bit of room.
Okay.
Don't dig right where they're digging.
Okay.
So we can hit any of the rocks.
Yeah,
they're not chairs.
Well,
they are chairs.
Yeah, but all of them are fair game splitting rocks.
Okay.
So be aware of that.
Okay.
If you sit on one rock and an hour later you come back, it might not be a whole rock anymore. So
okay, sounds good.
But if you have any questions out
thanks.
There, don't be afraid to ask.
Okay.
One of us will read.
All right. Thanks.
Good luck.
Okay. And where's the rocks for these
where's,
guys?
Oh yeah, where's the rocks for the
well,
babies?
No.
Oh,
don't
okay.
do that.
Yeah, come over here, you guys.
Let me give you some rocks.
No.
Well,
he's been working on the same one,
okay,
so if you don't find
this
one,
okay, just let me get
it. You gotta be very careful. Okay, come over here. So they're gonna find you some rocks to hit.
So this is a hitting rock.
Okay, here's some rocks for Ellie in it. Okay, can you sit right here and hit it? What's that? That's your rock.
Yes, he hit the rock.
We're gonna find Mill Mill's a rock. Good job, Elliot. Put that open.
No. You can't hit on the flat side.
If you want to sit, I mean.
This is the flat side. You don't hit the flat side.
I'm going to take some of this to.
Evie, just a minute, and I will help you.
We'll show you just a second.
Let me get Amelia and Elliot figured out, and then I will help you. And I'm just going to sit down right here in the dirt. I don't want to sit on the rock. Well, Mommy will help you.
I'll help you.
I'm literally just going to sit down right here. Okay, I will find you a rock.
You start in the middle.
Huh?
Hey, hold on.
Okay.
I know, I'm not going to sit down. Yep, sit down in the dirt.
Okay, here's another one. Pretty big.
Hey, Elliot, that's your rock.
Did you get something?